गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लुक हियर, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न वन क्वेश्चन रिलेटेड विथ आवर प्रीवियस टॉपिक, दैट इज मॉडल वर्ब्स मस्ट नॉट एंड हैव टू. ओके, लुक हियर, हियर इज वन क्वेश्चन. कंप्लीट द फॉलोइंग रूल्स एंड इंस्ट्रक्शंस बाय यूजिंग मस्ट और मस्टंट. मस्टंट मीन्स मस्ट नॉट. ओके, लुक हियर, द फर्स्ट एग्जाम्पल इज हियर. यू मस्ट बी क्वाइट इन द लाइब्रेरी बिकॉज द स्टूडेंट्स आर वर्किंग और रीडिंग. ओके, नाउ the exercise start. Okay, let's start the first question. Young children dash look left and right when crossing the road. According to this sentence meaning, you have to use here, that is must. Okay, that is must. Now the sentence, it will be young children must look left and right when crossing the road. Okay, now second sentence is here. You dash always finish your homework before you watch TV. Okay, you have to use must here also. You can write in second sentence must. Okay, now third sentence is here. You dash get up early on school days, so it will be also must. The sentence look like you must get up early on school days. Now the fourth sentence is here. You dash forget your books. So mustn't, that means must not, you have to use here must not in fourth sentence, or that is mustn't. Are you getting that? That is mustn't. Okay, now the fifth sentence is here. Pupils dash use their mobile phones in class, that we should also use here mustn't, that means must not. Okay, are you getting that? Mustn't. Okay, pupils mustn't use their mobile phones in class. Now the sixth sentence is here. All pupils dash wear school uniform when the inspector is visiting. Here should be must. Okay, in sixth sentence, according to sentence meaning, all pupils must wear school uniform when the inspector is visiting. Now the seventh sentence is here. You dash shout in the classroom. So according to sentence meaning, you have to write here mustn't. Okay, mustn't. You mustn't shout in the classroom, that means must not. Okay, now the eighth number sentence is here. Children dash throw litter. Litter means garbage. Okay, throw litter in the playground or in the park. Okay, so here also we use mustn't. Okay, mustn't, that means must not. Okay, now the next one is nine one is here. You dash talk during the lessons if the teacher has asked you to write. Okay, according to this sentence meaning, you can use here you mustn't. Okay, talk during the lesson if the teacher has asked you write. Mustn't is the correct answer here. You can write here mustn't. Okay, mustn't. Okay, that means your sentence look like your mustn't, that means must not. Okay, must not talk during the lessons if the teacher has asked you to write. Now the 10 number is cyclist dash always wear a helmet and dash always have a little light on their bike. So it will be must. Okay, it will be must. Cyclist must always wear helmet and must always have a little light on their bikes. Okay, you dash steal from other people. Here you can write the mustn't. Okay, mustn't, that means must not. Are you getting that? It is an abbreviation form or short form of that. You dash work hard at school. Okay, so you must work hard at school. In this way you can complete this question. Okay, now the second question is there. B, look at the pictures and write the sentence using must or mustn't. Okay, mustn't means must not. Okay, for example, don't wear headphones in class, that means you have to write using the must or mustn't. You mustn't wear headphones in class, full stops. Okay, look here. Here is one picture of headphones and that is cross. That means must not. You don't need that. Okay. Or mustn't. Now, the look here. The first sentence is here. Remember to show your tickets before you enter the cinema. Okay. So, according to sentence meaning, you can write here you. Okay. You must show your tickets before you enter the cinema. Okay, are you getting that? Okay, you must show your tickets before you enter the cinema. It is the correct answer. Now, the second sentence is here. Do not take photographs here. Okay, so you can write here the answer. You mustn't. Okay, you mustn't take. That means must not. You must not take photographs. Okay, photographs here, full stop. Okay, it is the second one answer. Now, the third sentence here, put your rubbish in the bins. Okay, put your rubbish. So, according to sentence meaning, you can use here must. You must put rubbish in the bins. Okay, full stop. Now, the four sentences here. Don't chew in the class. In class, please. Okay, don't chew. Okay, according to sentence meaning, so you mustn't chew in class. Okay, full stop. Now, the fifth sentence is here. Turn your computer off before you leave. Okay, according to sentence meaning, turn your computer off before you leave. So you can write here, you must turn off your computer. Okay, before you leave. Full stop. In this way, you can complete this question. Now, the sixth one is here. Don't light fires in the forest. Okay. So, you can use here mustn't. Okay. You mustn't light fires in the forest. Full stop. According to these pictures, okay, cross means must not, and that means you must. Cross means must not. Okay, are you getting that? Cross means must not. You don't need to do this like this. Okay, and there is no cross, that means you must complete this. Okay, now the seventh one is there. Okay, now the seventh one is here. Never cycle on the pavement. Okay, that is cross means must not. You can use here you mustn't. Okay, you mustn't means must not cycle. Okay, cycle on the pavement. Okay, in this way you can complete these questions. Okay.